Monday. But yes, still officially tropical season. We've got two named storms with the latest to happen. Now, the first one that happened in the last couple of days has been Tropical Storm Lisa, still expected here in the Western Caribbean to make landfall to Belize, go through Guatemala to maybe Mexico. You can see there is a bend in that forecast track much later in the forecast, but this doesn't have an impact to us, and I'm going to explain why in just a second. Stay with me here. Latest system here is Martin that's formed, but this is really going to be a northern Atlantic problem. But look at this, another area that has a slim chance for possible development. Here's Tropical Storm Martin. You can see this is a northern Atlantic thing, possibly Category 1 hurricane status, eventually makes its way to Greenland. You see how it goes a little farther east and then north. But there's the area of concern, and it's the kind of faded area has got away from me right now, but it will extend through Puerto Rico over the next 5 days, a slight chance of something to happen. The reason I'm not concerned with much going on here is here's the steering patterns. You can kind of see the jet stream, which I'm showing about right here, in the northern hemisphere becoming active, and this is going a little farther south. So is those strong winds with us would keep any system south or pushing them east? You could even see off the east coast of the U.S. it all gets pushed farther away. That's why I still say no concerns there.